was only because of what it did. Which offense are we going with? Let's just go with the offense we're supposed to go with. What do you say? I think I got it up now. I'm trying to put this in there. Got it. All right, Bri, I gotta go. No, I was telling my daughter. Let's go! Let's go! Yo, we should have been in the Discord with this shit live, but that's cool.
Before you send me
them
addresses, before you start.
Huh? I'm gonna send you Julio's while you're driving. He's the only one. Oh, I have already screenshot it. Yeah. It was supposed to be a pass. See, bothering me. I had to blame that mistake on you. I'm sorry. I just had to blame it on you. I'm sorry. What the hell happened? This is really freaking good. The fact that I couldn't fucking see. I already messed up my game plan. Nah, we're good. We're good. Ahmad's nervous. What?
Here's a timeout defensively coming from the Cardinals. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Oh, man. Now I'm in the wrong formation. Son of a bitch. Well, I can't do nothing about this one. You switched up on me. You switched up on me there, buddy. I had to... Make sure I'll let you go ahead and do yours first. They come up to the line now, facing a 3rd and 10 after the incompletion. Got him. Nope. Watch the fake. Watch the fake. Right, let's get back on this game plan. Shit. I don't know why me and you get like this when we play. Damn, I juked the hell out of that dude. Let's go. I was running like a mother. Yeah, I was running. Yo, I was running. Let's make sure we. Oh my gosh! I did not mean to throw it there! Damn it! I was underneath. That's what I was trying to throw it. That's the only reason why I'd be messing up. I did not mean to throw it there. Unbelievable. Shit!
Defensive front, because if they can't get up field, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to get the hole.
See, that doesn't take it away. I don't know what Noah's talking about. I hate those little blocks there. Get rid of that shit. Yo, how the hell do you get those little blocks to get out of your face? They keep saying hit the R2 button. That doesn't take it away. There's these little, like, right there. Yeah, I don't need that shit. Nope. Wait, the other one did it. I think. I hate those buttons. I mean, nope. Still there. Can't get it out. Nothing makes it go away. This sucks. Okay. I hate that shit there. That shit bothers me with a passion. What the hell? I can't believe I freaking hit the wrong button. That's garbage.
Come on, Jalen.
Daddy, I can read this book.
You can?
Uh-huh.
Let's see.
It says Dan and...
The two black ones. One's Julio's and one's Reggie's.
It's Dan and...
Yes.
Dan and Dan.
What?
Dan is a
chicken. Is.
You give this to me at the last minute.
He.
I'm trying to go out the door.
Has a cat. The cat is Pam. Pam runs to Dan.
Guy, good job, buddy. All right, it's time to go back to how I'm supposed to play. Not like that. Not like that. Think about what he's doing. Think about what he's doing. He's over there. This motherfucker can't fucking throw straight. Here we go again. That's how's it bees, master. This is why I hate playing offline. I mean, playing with those people head to head. It's corny. This is altogether different. My thing is the gameplay is just totally different. They threw the screen to the perimeter, but to no benefit at all. Tackle behind the line of scrimmage for a loss of yardage. Confuse a brother. Look at that dude on the left hand side. Right below the. He didn't look. I thought you was gonna look, man. You forgot. Damn, I just keep throwing interceptions. Nothing's going good. Are attacking the fucking ball big time. Look at this dude, he's frozen. Finally. The goal for any
put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. The 34 now. Here's first and 10.
Hit the split. Whoa, I just got lucky. I got lucky. He was doing what he was supposed to do. Getting locked up. He got locked up on that one. Not turning around for me, dude. Why are you not turning around for me? Dang, what's wrong with this? Oh my gosh, I did it again. A freaking again. Again. Like, seriously, dog, what are you doing? Know these are the routes. You gotta know what fucking route they're doing. Come on. They always know that.
Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10.
Come on. You get any yet?
watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication, and as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating what he is, and they passed him off to each defender.
Oh my god, this fucking picks me out. Damn it. You pinched me out of the equation. Oh, he's running now. He's running now. Let's go. Here we go. All right, let's look. What the fuck? Man, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just playing bad. Square looks like circle, and circle looks like square. Doing much out there.
Yes, indeed, Coach. Thanks. And we can use a touchdown.
Oh, just got a bad kickoff. Very bad kickoff. Okay, great.
Yeah, great.
I be just getting screwed in this game. Oh my gosh. There's another one. This season's over. This season's over. Yeah, this season's over. Every time I throw something with this fucker, it just goes the wrong way. Damn it.
The entire ball game, maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
Great. And then the screen pulls me back. Why the hell did that happen? I don't know. Okay. All on fucking turnovers. Hello? What's up? What? Oh, the Strawberry Hawk. Strawberry Hawk with blueberry. Okay. Okay. Bitch, why? Way.
Earlier in the game,
think he's trying to force a lot of throws into his windows that just weren't open.
That's not the one I wanted.
Interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. And he flips his throw on a jet sweep.
Come on, dudes. What the heck? Crowd going nuts, man. I can't even see shit. The crowd going crazy. Come on, y'all. Let's go. What you say? Is it? Well, they crazy. Loud and crazy. Turn in. Great. Only for me.
This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Turnovers. See that big card that they got last night? You see that big one they got last night? Check the bolo real quick. Check it yet.
The question was the knee in fact down before this ball comes loose, and is the video convincing enough to overturn it?
A lot of factors here. Remember, you also need clear possession of football afterwards. This is a tough one to overturn.
Very fortunate to get another shot. Here's second and goal.
See it?
3 yards closer, but still work to do. It's third and goal. Gotta figure now after getting that turnover.
They did their job.
This is where I'm covering the football, taking care of the ball. All the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys out there right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up in this game.
That's why I always keep my phone on. Kind of messed up. Yeah. the game. Where's mommy? Like, she didn't go to the post office?
She couldn't make it.
So, I really wanted her to go to do that, but. So she's not gonna ask mommy. She's not gonna do it.
Call you later.
No, Elena. Ask mommy. She's not gonna do it. Yo, I can't stand when my kids do that with my her phone. You're going in right now, right? Huh? There's playoff games today. A little bit of everybody. I mean, two teams at least. Buffalo and Chiefs. I mean, Buffalo plays and the Chiefs play. Is he? Wait, who plays Sunday? Who plays today? That's a problem. Fucking day off then. I'm just going to work early. What time do they start on Sunday? Three? I'm going to work 6:30 to 2:30. Exactly what I'm going.
So it's Seahawks football as we march toward a conclusion. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes. And put this one in the left hand column.
Good game, fellas. Round two.
Again, it's
Are they the favorite? What does it say? Plus? Does it say plus? Alright, let me look at it. Let's try to hurt somebody before we try to hurt somebody. Okay. All right. I just wanted somebody to get hurt. I just wanted them to get hurt. It's only a video game. Shit. Somebody got hurt? Who? I don't know. This motherfucker can't even hit a one-on-one. Six interceptions, you fucking bastard. It's your guy. Out of all people, it had to only be the punter. Couldn't have been anybody else, huh? At least try to get an onside kick. Kyler, why do you do this to me? I had a little bit of a happy feet too. I can't blame him all for this one, but. If there's a Madden God, can you please let me get the inside kick? This will go down in Madden history. Shit don't work. Good game, scrub. See you next time in the city.
Chiefs come to town. Meanwhile, for Arizona, they'll fall to 1-2, and they'll look to get back.
Hey, man.
Yo,
while you're on the game, don't forget to give Detroit that win, so you don't have no problems.
Oh, I'm the last team?
No, you're not the last team, but just if you're on the game right now, just go ahead and take care of it. So you won't have, you won't forget. Nobody won't forget.
You got it. Damn, man. I keep fucking throwing interceptions. By accident.
Yeah, man, I don't know what you got going on. You gotta focus up or something.
Well, listen. I had 3 deaths in about a week. We had a big, 2 big situations at work. Finally getting to play.
Yeah, man, you gotta get your buttons together.
Yeah, that's all it is. That's what it is. It's the buttons.
Yeah, but you got New England and the Bengals playing, and then, well, they're playing soon. Denver and Vegas. And so, you know, just so you don't have any trouble. If you give that win to Detroit now, you won't have to remember it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go right now.
Yeah.
Because you did. You did win. Oh, man. The defense is lacking confidence. What the fuck?
Well, you had a, man, you better be careful. You wound up getting fired, man.
Yeah, that'd be fucking funny. I let it play through, though. I don't be doing that dumb shit. And it didn't rain. It was supposed to rain.
You're probably going to have a rain game next week, then.
It wasn't even a rain game. Oh, man.